Your Natchez History Minute is brought to you by Natchez National Historical Park.
On January 8, 1865, a group of Union soldiers, members of various companies of the 6th Regiment of the United States Colored Artillery, broke into the main house at Lansdowne, the suburban estate of George and Charlotte Marshall. Gaining access through the nursery window at the rear of the house, the men entered the Marshall's bedroom and placed the family under guard. When Charlotte Marshall refused to hand over the basket of household keys, Private Melvin Thompson struck her across the face with the butt of his gun, splitting her lip and knocking her to the floor. The men then proceeded to loot the house, taking fine linens and laces, blankets, dresses, and crockery. During the subsequent general court-martial, all of the men were found guilty and were immediately transferred to Fort Jefferson in the Dry Tortugas for sentencing. Each man was sentenced to 5 years hard labor and was dishonorably discharged from the Army. Charlotte Marshall would bear a scar above her lip for the rest of her life.
I'm Marsha Colson, a descendant of George and Charlotte Marshall. I represent the 6th generation to live at Lansdowne, and this has been your Natchez History Minute.